chest opener at the wall. It's a really lovely move to incorporate into your yoga practice, say before or after your sun salutations, to stretch and open up the chest, shoulders. It's also really nice anytime that you've spent a lot of time driving or sitting over a computer and you want to open this area up. What I love about this pose is it's not about pushing. It's about allowing yourself to breathe and to feel and to soften rather than pushing the body into something. To come into it, start off, bend your arm to 90 degrees and bring your form against the wall. So you're starting off an upper arm's distance away. Same hand that's on the wall, step that foot forward and step your other foot back, coming into either a warrior one or a lunge position. Let your hand hang down to your side. Inhale. Bring your hand back onto the wall, about shoulder height. Arm can be straight, but particularly if you're tight, it will feel good to bend the elbow. Bring your opposite hand onto that side of the chest where your hand's touching the wall. Inhale into your hand so you feel the chest muscles spread and expand underneath your fingers. Exhale, draw the shoulder blade down your back, feeling your neck lengthen. Feeling the top of the shoulder and the chest start to relax. Allow yourself to settle into this. Be here for at least 5 to 10 breaths. With each exhale, feeling for letting go, allowing the shoulder to melt down your back. If you'd like to take this a little deeper, you can deepen the bend in your legs. Or gently begin to twist your entire torso towards the center of the room. You won't have to go far to feel the stretch. To come out, let your hand come down the wall. And then pivot on your heels to go to the other side. That initial measurement is to set you up in a place where you'll feel the stretch, but without strain. So if you come into it and you start to feel kind of pins and needles sensation in the shoulder, just walk your feet out a little further from the wall. It's also important to let the arm come down and then bring it back behind you. Especially if you're working with any tenderness or tears in the shoulder.